Good morning. Just a short little clip. I didn't have the camera set up going through the little village while ago, but maybe there will be another. There's fairly narrow one-way sections and stuff like that. Couple of kilometers behind me, even though I didn't get up that far, is the Stelvio Pass, which was featured on one of the Top Gear specials when they were going around in supercars. But now where they're trying to find one of the world's best driving road or something. But that's only just a couple of kilometers back up the road behind me. If you're interested in that, I didn't get up as far as it, but I was fairly close to it. Trouble last night trying to find the spot to park. I just ended up at a, there was a kind of a, it wasn't even a layby, just a bit of dead ground at a junction. And there was two other trucks parked in, two or three other trucks parked in there, so I squeezed in beside them. Onto the motorway, but the factory I'm going to is on this road, and I don't think there's a slip road to get on or off nearby, so here. That was the end of excitement. There was no bother, I thought I'd have to reverse the way the leads were going to the ground. No bother at all. Should have gone on to the motorway, but I think I'd have to go way down and come back up from the other side. Another 2.3 kilometers of this. Makes things interesting. There with trucks and grains and stuff, so obviously stuff does come this way. To the left down here somewhere, I think. I think there's only one pallet I have to collect. I have two different lots on board so far. What was it? 11 pallets of foodstuffs. 17 pallets of medical devices, I think, or equipment or something. It's in to the left there somewhere, but I can't get in there. Right, time to pull up and have a better look at Google Maps. Right, I just went down another minute or two down the road, and at the roundabout I've just gone around, I found a sign for it, for the company I'm going to, so hopefully there's another sign on. There's not, but I think it is up this direction. There is a sign there for industrial area. When I looked at the street view thing, it looked, or the Google Maps last night, it looked as if it was on the other road. This is just a kind of extra sheet, was that it? Stuff still ordered was way down by Ancona yesterday, and this is up north of Milan, up north of that's the place. sign here. What was I saying? This is up north, Milan, up north of Lake Como, heading up for Austria area. As I said, the Stelvio Pass is just on up another couple of kilometers. This my spot, I don't know. Right, better go find out what the story is. Right. All loaded up, that was the correct place. And 2 hours 57 minutes now to go down the down along the coast of Lake Como back down to Milan. But I've videoed that before.
At the roundabout, take the second exit to Via Molini.
I've recorded that before, so I just said I'd do the short little clip there today. And that is it. Right to Via Provinciale. Right, talk to you some other time.